One of the early standards that mentioned usability was ISO 9241, and it talked about three crucial issues for user interfaces. One of them was effectiveness. Does it do the right thing? Does it get things done that are important? The second was efficiency. Does it do that with the minimum effort, the minimum mental effort, the minimum physical effort, or is it taking extraneous effort that's unnecessary? And very often people only quote those two, because there was a third one as well, which was satisfaction. Does it make you feel good? Do you feel happy having used this system or used this piece of software? And so that last one is often missed entirely, and that's all about the emotion, the way you feel. I said often ignored, often missed in the past. What's now happened is that's become perhaps in some ways more important than the other two. Emotion's important because it's good to feel emotion. But also, emotion affects the bottom line in business. If your employees are happy, they tend to be more productive. So if you're designing a production line or an office or wherever the environment, if you can have software and systems that make people feel good, they'll tend to work better. And certainly you want your customers to feel happy, because they're the people who are usually going to buy your goods. So if you've not made your customers happy, they don't buy anything. So emotion's important to us as humans, but it's also important from a business point of view.